At 9:30 this morning, before aldermen meet, O'Hare Airport workers will tell city council members that they are understaffed and not ready to welcome several visitors coming to town for the NASCAR Street Race. Workers from Unite Here Local 1 will present a report that they say shows understaffing caused long customer wait times and dangers for employees. The workers say their boss, HMS Host, is not prepared for the influx of visitors at O'Hare.